Hello everyone, welcome to Architect 24/7. This video is about light shelves. A light shelf is a horizontal surface that reflects daylight deep into a building. Light shelves are placed above eye level and these light shelves reflect daylight onto the ceiling and deeper into the space. So here are some of the benefits and details about light shelves. 1. Light shelves have been proven to reduce the need for artificial lighting in buildings. Since they can reflect light deeper into a space, the use of incandescent and fluorescent lighting can be reduced or completely eliminated depending on the space. 2. This light shelf is to be best used on the building's south side. 3. Consider using clear glass above in the light shelf for high daylight admission and tinted glass below in the window for glare control. 4. Exterior shelves are better than interior shelves. But a combination of exterior and interior shelves will work best in providing an even illumination, so use both for best result. 5. The top of the shelf should be matte white and not visible from any point in the room. 6. The ceiling should be smooth and light colored. 7. Consider using more advanced shapes and materials to redirect sun or block direct sun and control glare. 8. Not only do light shelves allow light to penetrate through the building, but they are also designed to shade near the windows. Due to the overhangs of the shelves, they help reduce window glare. 9. Exterior shelves are generally more effective in shading than interior shelves. 10. In spaces such as classroom and offices, light shelves have been proven to increase occupant comfort and productivity. 11. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to receive more such videos in future. Why not leave a comment below and let me know what you think about this video. So this is Arpita signing off. Thank you so much for watching.